Welcome back to Psycho Frontier with a daily supply crate. Oh, my favorite comrade. We're getting gold weapons again. This will be part of two videos. Maybe. What's in there? Money. Eh. First of all, the supply crate video, where I'm gonna dump all my supply crates. And second of all, peril with a Gorgon video.
Unlock something new today.
Or play with the Gorgon. And I finished the battle boss, by the way. Now I've got this ugly skin that I don't even want to wear. Because it's just hideous. Get through there. That's just the worst.
I'll have new challenges.
Why would anybody buy the battle boss? Damn it, Jager. Okay. Now I'm gonna go down with a Gorgon. Just hopefully peaceful looting run. We'll see. While I'm waiting right now for the game Exoprimal to be finished releasing, I just need to wait till it's released. I have it reloaded and then I'm gonna test it, which is gonna be probably messy, and this is gonna take forever again. Oh, yeah. I just played an 8-minute round where I tried to crush the crusher with my ship. And I'm right next to the spot. Also, that thing in front of me, that surely is not gonna get me killed. Really? Is it still here? Maybe I should take it down and run away. Everybody else is always... Ah yeah, rock tunnels. The chance that he comes towards us is so high. Screwed here, yeah. Oh, Christ. Hate those evacs. He knows I'm here. He'd wipe here. I don't even know what that shotgun was, but it didn't go 1 meter. What a scumbag move, though. What is that thing? Oh, it's a... Actually, that's not worthless gear. Back here. Fuck. Just go, Patrick. Just go. Look at how heavy you are. Just damn it. The hell was that sound? Jesus Christ. Grenade actually did me dirty. What needs his meds now? That's what I'm thinking. Hell is that a fight on the Gotham Bridge? That's definitely the same guy I've been fighting. Could go evac, but I'm gonna push. That him? I hate how slow I am. Okay, definitely over there. There's so much to hide over there. He's evacuating. That thing, I need that. Ah, I put it in my safe pocket. Boy. Something is coming for me. Marauder, thank you. I'm out. I walked into this grenade and it was a stupid mistake. Ah, he got away with so little life. Ah, finally a quest done. How much life? What? One health or what? Oh god damn it. Wow. Wow. One health, I guess. Cool. Just me. Just me letting someone go with one health. Okay. Let's see. Lagoon, eh? I don't have enough ammo for Crusher. Fella should be right behind me. Damn, it's foggy in here. And Mothra. Always Mothra. And a hell of a lot of ticks. Get up for the blow. All right, too late. Those are shots. Ugh. the hell is he doing around that corner? Oh no. The Marauder. Scope is almost in the way, it's up here. Ah, damn it. Come on, jump out there. You fucking fool. I didn't even know that's a thing. I have to decide if I want to deal with the little goddamn striders, because I won't leave anyways here. But don't. Can I blow in? Yes. Hey guys. Lovely. Love how that works out. Should have brought a bigger knife with me. Oh, hello. Him. Okay, let's get over there. That sounds a little bit further than away than expected. Damn it. I don't have that with me. Why the... god. Why am I even on this side of the map? I would need that actually. I don't want to grab it. It's super quiet. I know exactly where that one guy was. Just too far of a journey to go there undetected. I need so much worthless crap. Minerals too. So much worthless crap, Bill. Oh my god, game. Also need to get in here. Do that, even though it's stupid with that gear. One of them won't hurt me like the others. Five mints. Now everybody knows I'm here. Everybody. Yeah, yeah. Knows I'm here. Everybody knows I'm here. Alright. Hear that? Yep, that's what I thought. Come on, Marauder, ignore me. No, he saw me. I need so much dark, damn stupid loot. There's a high chance that a guy from all the way back there comes towards me. Okay, order. And there's an even higher chance that I need to kill the Marauder beforehand. Otherwise, might be fucked. 1 minute, now I need to hoof it. Of the time for creature killing. Soon as I'm out in the storm with that thing, it's bad. And the storm starts. No. No. Hey, hold on, next to me. Next to me. Sounded like there's someone else too here. Yep, definitely. Oh wow, that's worthless. More suppressor, I'll take it. Just one. Blech. the slow diver. Rock timeless it is. That's my inventory looking. I'm not even that full. Someone is messing with the howler too. I tend to ignore those people. Don't wanna be that guy. Kill the marauder up here. I heard something behind me. I didn't know was it was, but it was something that's trying to kill me. Much health. Duh. Okay, long journey ahead of me. Oh! I can already go back in. That stormy chain. Okay, let's go. Rock tunnels. Most clear. Where did the meat just come down? In the desert, probably. And peek over there. Oh, hello. I'm gonna go the weird way around. Lose a lot of light of sight going that direction. I'm gonna end up like the guy who I shot. Take it. Okay, no action, player, player, but yeah, I'm still gonna keep this gameplay video. Every creation successful. Game is a little bit more empty. The Bright Sands camp, what a facility, I mean. Oh, I need to go there too. Right, Sands, it is. Swamp, eh? Archaeologist office key. We got it in our pockets. The Gorgon is ready to go. Oh. Just... why did that sound like there's someone right underneath me? Already. I'm feeling like I'm getting chased. Come in, one after another. Don't come in, Bliss. You don't come in. Why is it so stormy here? Got them stormy skies. Here we're making noise. And we're not hitting our shots too. Coming. Always needed. 15 kilos faster, thanks. So heavy, there's always something purple in here at least. Okay, where's my evac? That's gonna be a long journey. My backpack is filling up, you know. I'm gonna go. I forgot to repair my armor. Hey dude, you've been waiting for me patiently, I see. Meteors. Oh God. In my broken armor. Going places, I tell you. Oh, for, damn it. I'm right underneath it. That's so far away. I'll try running by it without carry. Fuck care, yo. Damn, it's stormy. And I got in like that. Oh God. Right underneath Mothra's nose, somewhere to the left of fight. I don't like mods. Way more from. Good boy. That's the death of me. I'm super silent. Oh no. Super careful. So how do you think you're doing? I smell a water facility fight. You smell that fight too? Just me. Someone evacuating over there. That's good. Creature. I don't like this point for peeking in. Lure them out and downstairs. That's the plan. Come down here. You know how chairs, I mean stairs work, right? Guys? Damn it, okay, that counts. And we just went loud. And we just went loud. So many medkits, I don't think I have inventory space. Yeah, a little bit. I'm gonna focus on medical containers, which we also need. I do feel like there's a high chance that someone is still creeping in here. Oh, that's the thing. Those are heavy, yo. Why are those things so heavy? So many stems here. There were so many runs in the past where I needed to find stems and... Oh, raising gun. Got nothing. Well, it feels like there are only 2 to 3 people in each map at this moment. Also now, game is a little bit dead. Just a little door. Is that my evac? Nice, it's not a spot. Oh, it's this spot. It's this spot. Let's see if we can find some more striders at least. I mean, if I get out alive, I needed to repair my arm anyways. It's... I mean, getting out alive is always the mission. No question about that. Looking for medical cases, but I just don't find them. No, that's the insane part. All of a sudden, nothing. 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 Insanity. Medkit's door. Evac is not available again. Let's get dead end. I won't be here all day. Not what I'm looking for, game. Not what I'm looking for. Oh, there we go. You got it. I could see the horsey. But nah, it's not horsey time, it's getting out of lifetime. The hell? Okay. Okay, nothing happened. Next game. 19 minutes. That's always when it's the big stretch. Ah, it's getting hot in here too. This is the hottest summer week in Austria, probably. Peaking over 30 degrees, always. Just why? Just like we are always peaking towards water facility. Oh. I don't know, man. I don't know. Let's just collect this, collect that. Ah, boy. Well, for once, I'm not gonna go there. This spot then, campus. Oh, look at that, that's pretty close by. No, it's not. Nah. Okay, 28. Somebody ignored it already. God, there are so many worthless quests. And to be honest, I do not want to fight another howler again anyways. Nothing to see here. Oh, the rattler party. Oh, way down is deadly. Off me. Damn, Rattler. He didn't survive that. Was with 3 shots. He didn't survive that, right? How the hell did he survive that? Oh, damn it. Worst timing ever. How much damage did he eat? Damn it. I went in immediately. Come in, good man. He was so dead. He had actually no chance of surviving the first 3 shots. Boom! This loads so long. Damn it. Come in. No. No Gorgon in hand. Well, we'll see if we can get our revenge though. Other side of the map. No, that's not too far. Ah. Hate it. Oh, he survived that. Hate it. But that's the Psycho Frontier. Sometimes it's just BS. And I'm sweating. Is it hot in here? I got a Fletcher. I didn't even insure it. Should have done that. And my trusty white assault rifle. And the journey is way too far. But his grenade was so perfect. Mine weren't. That's what screwed me. Also that he hit in grass and got the same lobby. First shot off. Oh, we gotta be lucky. Hope we get a rematch. Unless we're going for the meteors. That's not the meteor. Not a meteor at all. And that's pretty close by. Wouldn't be surprised if that's the same dude. Yep, same lobby. our temperature too. Let's see. What did I take with me? Pepper. No. There we go. Revenge time. To my left. is camping in some corner. I don't hear a door. Probably took the Gorgon. Damn it. Okay. Well, it's pretty obvious where they are. Come here, come here. Did the dude who stole my Gorgon? I would want that back, please. Just trying to lure me. I wanna see though if there's a dead body up here that I can check out. Doesn't look like it. Yes, we're chasing him. Damn it. Hopefully. That's not a Gorgon. That's also not a Gorgon. Damn it. He also had shit gear. That's insane. Oh! Science or the waterfall, I'm gonna go all the way up, it doesn't matter. I don't need you then. Still someone around. There. Where did he go? Let's call in an evac. See if I can lure him. I don't even want to evac. See, maybe. Oh shit! No, we're not gonna evac. Oh, well, of course we're not gonna evac. Thought about that beforehand. Damn, we need 15 kilos gone. There's 16 kilos. So, hey, hidden cash here. Would be funny if it would be a big backpack. Out of here. Okay. Worst backpack scenario ever. Come on. just chilling there. Let's get out. I won't get my Gorgon back. I got 2 kills. That's a lot. Well, I would have my Gorgon back. In time, perfectly in time. Perfect in time. It's weird that I got 2 ASP Fletchers now. All I wanted was my Gorgon. And I killed the guy, I'm pretty sure, that stole my Gorgon. The bigger backpack, I would also take some smaller meteor parts with me. But this is already a meteor core whore. Round. Three. 2, 1. There's a metallic yellow, I want it. No, oh, sorry. Too late. Okay, let's check out the numbers. Oh, damn it. Then I don't know. I don't want to waste my last Gorgon. Metallic yellow, so many I needed. Damage received. Killed. Choco Chop. That's the guy who got away with my Gorgon then. It was real. Nah. I'm not quite sure. I need to make a screenshot and see. Wait. Damn it. That's so confusing. So the guy I shot who ran away from the construct heavy one got away. Another guy got killed by me though. That's so confusing. Who the hell? I just had a fight with 4 people and I thought it's only 3. The OG Gorgon is in the house. Yeah. It's so cool looking too. Somehow I didn't get a Gorgon cameo so far out of the shop. Where? Ah. Waterfall lab. Oh, what? There's a night vision? Since when? Also someone in my back fighting. And I don't need that fight right now. I wanna get my water facility quest done. Holy shit. I don't know if that makes it better. Weird that that's one of the things no one told me. Maybe I hurt someone. Yeah, I definitely did. this is done. Yeah, he evac'd. I could have ambushed him. Damn. There might also be someone here. Damn it. Holy volcano. That just screwed me. Yeah. Can you? No, they cannot F off. Holy hell. That's so bad. Knew it. Two people. Wow. What are the chances? And that's how I lost my last Hogan. I'm gonna play one more with some other loot. As soon as the two rattlers chased me and pushed me into that goddamn corner, I'd have set up the map lovely. I knew I'm screwed. That's not the furthest distance, and yes, I went in with those guns. Holy kid, that. How many do I need? A lot. 40 kitted. Oh. Will be a long journey anyways. Someone's fighting Mothra over there. Already opened. I'll regen so slowly. You fuck off, you little critter. Something in the jungle. the hell did that happen? How the hell did that happen? How did that happen? The Marauder just runs next to him like a good puppy. Oh my god, 88. Okay, we're going back in with a freeloader this time because fuck it. Oh my god. Lovely. There was a 0% chance of me losing that fight. Like, I feel like I need to say that I just wasn't capable of losing that fight. You know, he got chased by a Marauder and a goddamn Rattler. And then he ran through my gas grenade, who apparently didn't pull in time. Oh. Should have went to sleep 30 minutes ago, right after that revenge run. That would have been good. Now I lost way too much good gear. In like 10 minutes. And this is a long journey. Maybe he's gonna leave my Vortec Brute behind, yeah? Right. Right. Chance of me losing that fight? Absolutely zero. Just not possible, yo. Also, he lasered me. With 100% precision. How the hell did I lose that fight? Come on, Hidden Curse, give me and light SM3. Don't run away. How the hell did I lose that fight? The 2-on-1, yeah, sure. This one. That's me winning written all over it. Screw me over. Okay. That sign. It's closed. I got a gun over there. Definitely being a Rattler right behind me. Chance of me getting a gun back? Also zero. Someone looking for two corpses. Where is seeing a Marauder? Let's see. Nah, nothing. Running through there like that. can't risk it all. I mean, I don't have anything in my pockets. Doesn't matter. Hey man, what's up? Need escape, but I'll take it. Not cool. Let's see if we can find our second corpse. It will be a fun journey. I promise. Jordan turf. Promise dirt. Why are you back here? Oh shit. Then I'm definitely gonna get both my guns back. Or not. Oh, the Rattlers on top screwed me over. The first. Ran into a different direction up here, back up here. Because I knew people were down here. Hidden cache seems untouched. Bad news. White helmet. Bleh. Yeah, nothing. Nothing! I guess I can go out back and evac with the shit I have. And flush that goddamn pistol down the toilet. Okay, I don't have night vision now. Must have been something on my armor. With grenades? No. Well, I've lost a battle with a core that I should have won. And I screwed up with the Rattlers. Very much the end of the story. Not a happy ending. Lost both my Gorgons. I love my Gorgons. Am I recording? Yeah, okay. That was weird. I can make it risky. If someone wants to come. Damn, that gun is so good. someone coming to see me. Weird. It's a marauder. That rattler. Piece of loot off with me ain't even worth it. Ah, yeah, peace out. I've had enough. Damn it. Big break for this game. Big breakup coming. Fui.